Welcome back to MilTechX, your ultimate source for cutting-edge military technology updates. In today's video, we have some exciting news regarding the future of the iconic B-52 bombers. So, without further ado, let's dive into the details. The U.S. Air Force's decision to test and deploy new F-130 Turbofan engines for its B-52 bombers marks a significant milestone in modernizing this iconic aircraft. With the aim of extending the operational lifespan of the B-52 fleet and enhancing its capabilities, the introduction of the F-130 engines is poised to revolutionize the aircraft's performance. Developed by Rolls-Royce, the F-130 engines represent a substantial leap forward from the aging TF-33 engines that have served the B-52 fleet since the 1960s. These new engines are expected to provide numerous advantages, including increased fuel efficiency, greater reliability, and enhanced overall performance. To ensure the suitability and performance of the F-130 engines, the first two test engines have been built and will undergo evaluation at Rolls-Royce's Outdoor Jet Engine Test Facility, situated at NASA's John C. Stennis Space Center in Mississippi. This rigorous testing process will provide crucial insights into the engine's capabilities, durability, and operational efficiency. By the end of 2025, the Air Force plans to modify and deliver the first two B-52H bombers with the F-130 engines for ground and flight testing. These initial re-engined aircraft will join a specialized B-52 test force stationed at Edwards Air Force Base in California. This test force will meticulously assess all the new capabilities that the next generation B-52 seconds equipped with the F-130 engines have to offer. The integration and testing phase is of paramount importance to ensure a seamless transition and to fully exploit the potential of the F-130 engines. The evaluations will encompass a range of factors, including engine performance under various flight conditions, compatibility with the B-52 airframe, and the ability to integrate with existing systems and technologies. Upon successful completion of the testing and evaluation phase, the Air Force aims to deliver the first set of modified and operational B-52 aircraft equipped with the F-130 engines by the end of 2028. This milestone will signify the initial deployment of the re-engined bombers, heralding a new era for the B-52 fleet. The full re-engining of the entire B-52 fleet is projected to be completed by 2035. This ambitious undertaking will involve upgrading each existing B-52 bomber with the F-130 engine, allowing the entire fleet to benefit from the advanced capabilities and improved performance. The introduction of the F-130 engines will significantly enhance the B-52's operational effectiveness and extend its service life. The increased fuel efficiency provided by the F-130 engines will allow the B-52 to cover greater distances, providing extended range and endurance. Additionally, the improved reliability will reduce maintenance requirements and increase overall mission availability. Moreover, the integration of the F-130 engines will open doors to new possibilities for the B-52. The advanced engine technology may enable the incorporation of additional enhancements, such as improved avionics, enhanced communication systems, and advanced sensor packages. These upgrades will enable the B-52 to remain a formidable platform for strategic missions well into the future. The re-engineering effort signifies the Air Force's commitment to modernizing its aging fleet while ensuring the continued relevance and effectiveness of the B-52 in the face of evolving global security challenges. The project showcases the successful collaboration between Rolls-Royce and the U.S. Air Force to develop and deploy cutting-edge technology that will propel the B-52 fleet into the 21st century. The U.S. Air Force's testing and deployment of the F-130 turbofan engines for the B-52 fleet represents a significant step forward in the modernization of these iconic aircraft. The introduction of these engines will enhance the operational capabilities, extend the service life, and ensure the continued relevance of the B-52 bombers for years to come, with the first modified B-52 aircraft expected to be operational by 2002. And there you have it, folks. The B-52 bombers are gearing up for a remarkable transformation, thanks to the groundbreaking F-130 turbofan engines developed by Rolls-Royce. With these advancements, the B-52 fleet is set to soar into the next century with enhanced capabilities. Stay tuned to MilTechX for more thrilling updates on military technology. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel to stay up to date with the latest developments. Until next time, stay curious and embrace the power of innovation.